life into our lungs. I ask that you bless these performances today, give everybody some energy, school spirit, and joy as we compete and have some fun during this homecoming celebration. I ask that you keep us all safe and healthy, and bless the dance tomorrow night. I ask this and all other things in your holy name. Amen. Hello, Faith Lutheran! Everyone get loud for your 2023 homecoming pep rally MCs! First we have Mr. Vignora!
LipSync this year. Mr. Art, how are you feeling about?
I'm feeling great. It's going to be a good time.
It is.
So, Mr. Vignora, I have to ask, what class are you rooting for today?
Well, on Gold Day, I teach just sophomores. So, I thought it'd be a little weird wearing all blue shoes and pants and a blue shirt. So, I'll be representing my sophomores today. Who are you rooting for?
You think the sophomores would be more excited for that? Like,
come on. You think they would be more excited than they have?
So, I think it's clear I will be repping the juniors today with my pink shirts. Yes, juniors.
My juniors, though, deep in my heart, I'm actually rooting for them. So, I know I'm rooting for them.
All right, so let's go ahead and introduce our judges for this pep rally. First off, is Mrs. Boxler. Give it up for her. Alright, so when asking the students about Mrs. Boxler, they said she's fun, she's nice, she's new, and most of all, she gives off mom energy.
Guys, you cannot. You can't be sitting here. cafeteria a place to have a party? You know, Dino, we really shouldn't be doing this. After all, we haven't been invited. And curiosity often leads to trouble.
Gerard, let's explain what we're doing this year. Well, first of all, is this giving White Rabbit at all? I'm a little disheveled.
I think so, right?
You guys, my students know it's pretty, I can usually just look pretty disheveled and unorganized and not know what we're doing, right? But we're good, it's good.
All right, so what we're gonna do this year for this pep rally is that we're gonna have a student from each class is going to compete. And that winner is gonna get a free ticket to homecoming. And so we asked who would be the best rep for each class. And I need you guys, to support and cheer for them as they're competing against them. So for our freshmen, was George Ward. Come on down, George.
Come down, George.
He is the scariest and most angry linebacker on the freshman football team. Come on, George. Come on down. Come on in.
Come on, George. All right, thank you. Okay. And our sophomore representative this year is Rookie Shepherd. Rookie is a sophomore. He said his favorite subject is sports psychology.
All right, and then our junior rep is Rick McDonald.
Senior representative is Micah Mumford. All the way from the A, Mr. Goddid himself, always a one, never a two, Micah Showtime Mumford. All right, you guys come over here. Mr. Art will explain what we're doing.
All right, guys, so this is what we're doing. We are going to play Down the Rabbit Hole. And so our student reps, they each have to put on a bunny mask. Then they have to hop into the rabbit hole. And the fastest to hop into that rabbit hole is going to win. And you have to hop to the rabbit hole. Let's go.
am I gonna do? How am I supposed to take two girls to homecoming?
Huh? We planted the white roses by mistake.
What happens if they find out?
She'd like to stay, if she so might be saved.
She'd raise a fuss,
and each of us would quickly lose his head.
Goodness! Since this is a bond we dread, we in the coach is red.
All right, let's do this.
I should know.
Thank you.
George and Micah.
Read those pass reps again.
Mr. Barr, I think we can keep these if we ever go down a green pipe for our homecoming and be Mario.
I like that. Next year, Mario theme, video game theme.
I like it.
That would be cool. All right, so here's what we're doing for this game. You need a friend. So pick your friend.
Ellie.
Y'all might want to clear this. Y'all might want to clear a little bit over there too. Hey, so this is what you're gonna do, guys. Yeah, you wear it.
Yeah, you guys are wearing the shirt together.
You wear it together.
Yeah, no, let him put his arm through the hole. Let him put his arm through the hole.
All right, so this is what you're doing. You're going to start right here. I'll stand right here to mark it. We're gonna tell you to go. You're gonna race around the whole gym, but you're gonna do it twice. And whoever's the fastest wins. Now here's the thing, you can't cut corners, so I wanna see you stay around that black line. You're gonna come around, around, around. There's one lap, and then we're doing it twice. You got it? Hold on, let me move this cord. I don't want you to die. All right, we ready? And go.
Joey, I need to tell you something.
Maybe I just wanna be.
such a bad day. I just want to go home. Sophia, are you kidding me? You didn't do any of your chores? You're grounded.
I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down.
I just wish my life was better. Everything is awful.
Think I forgot how to be happy. Something I'm not. But something I can't be. Something I wait for. Something I wait for.
Congratulations to Sophia for being the only student to ace that test.
Sophia, wait. So, Hoka?
Yes, I'll go to Hoka with you.
Yo, what up? Are you Sophia?
Yes. Are you Rihanna?
You already know. I want you to come with me to perform at a homecoming football game at Faith Lutheran.
Oh my gosh, yes, I would love to.
Special guest,
so get hyped.
Yeah.
for the homecoming king and queen, Joey and Sophia.
So right now, who do you think is going to win? Who is going to make the best cupcake? Who's going to do it? Do you think it's going to be George? Oh, man. Freshmen don't have a lot of confidence. All right, do you think it's going to be Rookie? Okay. Do you think it's going to be Rick? Man. Do you think it's going to be Micah? Ooh. Micah, you got no love. You got no love on that.
Go, 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 go
How's it going?
Go meet Stuco out in the hallway. All right, let's hear it for the juniors and their lip sync.
Thank you. day of senior year.
I know, Dad. Good night.
You want to get to?
Oh, it really doesn't matter.
I'm going to be your guide to Faith Lutheran. You got your highlighter boys, rolly backpack kids, hot Cheeto girls, the best people you'll ever meet, and the worst. Beware of the pimple boys.
It's every day, bro, with the Disney Channel flow. I've been on YouTube in 6 months, never done before.
Thank you.
got one winner for the contest.